Born and raised in Edmonton, Megan Delahanty studied microbiology at the University of Alberta and earned her Bachelor of Science degree. In addition to her academics, she was a student athlete on the U of A track and field team. In 1988, while she was training for track, she was approached by a member of the Edmonton Rowing Club to see if she would be interested in trying a new sport. Like many rowers before her, she was recruited while actively training for another sport. Megan found the invitation interesting and joined the Edmonton Rowing Club that year. It didn't take long to find that Megan had a knack for rowing. She excelled at every level. After moving to the University of British Columbia to pursue a master's in science and only a couple of years of rowing, she had earned herself a spot on the Canadian National U23 rowing team, competing in the 1990 United States Rowing Championship. Megan quickly moved up to the Canadian Senior A team and was part of the World Champion Women's A team in 91. With all this success, Olympic hopes didn't seem that far off. And despite serious injury, which kept her from normal training, Megan made the Olympic 8 team for the 92 Olympic Games in Barcelona. The team won big. Olympic gold was the ultimate high. And Megan opted to retire from rowing and continue pursuing her academic career. She obtained a PhD in philosophy at the University of Pittsburgh and is now Professor Delahanty in the philosophy department at the University of Calgary. Though her rowing career was relatively short, the impact she had on the sport will be long-lasting. Congratulations to 2007 Alberta Sports Hall of Fame inductee, rowing athlete Megan Delahanty.